It further mentioned in the Song of Solomon, chapter number 5, verse number 16. It says, his mouth is more sweet, is altogether lovely. If you analyze, hikkum amitakim, bi kulli muhammadim. Muhammad added with im, peace be upon him, muhammadim. So actually even his name is mentioned in the original manuscript. But in translation they have translated, his mouth is more sweet, he's altogether lovely. Muhammadim they have translated as altogether lovely.
Now Zakir Naik is taking many things out of context and using improper translations to come up with his point of view here. In fact, when we look at the word here, in the actual context of the Bible, it says in Song of Solomon, chapter 5, verse 16, his mouth is sweetness itself. He is altogether lovely. This is my lover. This is my friend, O daughters of Jerusalem. You see, when you give the whole context, this doesn't even talk about the coming of a prophet. It doesn't talk about the coming of Muhammad. Far from it, it's talking about a relationship between a woman and a man. And Muhammad finds no place here. And then you see what Zakir Naik has done is he's taken a word, lovely, and replaced it with the sounds that that word makes in Hebrew, and saying that it's Muhammad. But Muhammad wouldn't even fit there. The word that needs to be there is an adjective, lovely. It does not fit to have a noun there in this case. So Zakir Naik is taking this whole section out of context. It's not a prophecy. It's a verse of a relationship between a man and a wife. He's taking a place where it should be an adjective, and he's putting in a noun. He's making one mistake after another to try to put this verse into a context of a prophecy when it simply is not a prophecy of Muhammad.